From the East Anglian Film Archive, we present three films made by the old established Ipswich firm, Ransomes, Sims and Jeffries, agricultural engineers.
This is one of the range of reversible ploughs made by Ransomes. Some people call them not reversible, but one-way ploughs. Others call them two-way ploughs. But for the purpose of this film, we'll refer to them as reversible ploughs.
Ransomes' film unit produced a large number of publicity films for the company, which were available on free loan to farmers' clubs, agricultural groups and general audiences. Ransomes' film unit was run by one man, Don Chipperfield, who worked for the company from the 1930s to the 1980s. Working from his Ipswich base, he wrote, photographed and edited all the films, only seeking studio help with the recording of the soundtracks. One of the first films Don was involved with was a silent film showing the making of trolleybuses in the old Orwell Works down by the docks in Ipswich. Don was fascinated with films, and when not working with film at Ransomes, was often to be seen out and about in Ipswich with his camera, recording the life of the town. Even during the war, he filmed when he could. Around 1950, and back at Ransomes as filmmaker, he set about making a film about the manufacture of ploughs in the old Orwell Works. This silent black and white film was called Speed the Plough. Here it is as Don made it, in its entirety and shown silent. During the late 1950s, Don began shooting material for a new colour sound film telling the story of Ransomes. This was finished about 1961 and was called Years of Achievement.